The FTSE 100 closed down at 39 at 74.03.